Good morning, children. Today we are going to continue lesson 3. In lesson 3, we will do vocabulary today. Okay? So, in vocabulary, we are going to do homophones. Exercise A and B will do. Now, actually, what are homophones? Homophones are words which sound the same, but they have different meanings and different spellings. Okay? Now, let us take the word D-E-E-R. You see here, let us take this word. D-E-E-R, deer, and D-E-A-R, deer. Now you see, what is the meaning of deer? Deer is an animal. This is an animal. And this one is deer, means your loved ones, or our loved ones, we can say. So you see, deer, they sound the same, but they have different spellings and different meanings. Same, you can say our, H-O-U-R, our, O-U-R, our. You see, our, you know, this is time. Our, okay, and our means our, which belongs to us. So you can see, this sounds the same. Homophones are words that sounds the same, but they have different meanings and different spellings. Okay, so let us start the exercise now. Exercise A we are going to do. You see here, we are going to do exercise A. I am going to write the answers. Okay, you please do it in the book itself. Okay, this is page 33. Please see exercise A. This is page number 33 and 34 we are going to do. Fill in the blanks to complete each pair of sentences. Choose the correct options. See, two options are given there. Two words are given. We have to choose from them. Now, number A. Nikhil asked his mother if he might have some more custard. Okay, number one, first one will be some. Number B, let us write number A here, otherwise you will be confused. Number B, are you still doing the first sum? I have finished four. Sum. So you see here, number A, SUM is sum. Number two, SUM sum. Number, let us come to number two now. This is A and B. Number two, A. My uncle often tells the story of how he once fought with a tiger with bare hands. Bare hands means empty hands, nothing in the hands, bare hands. Okay? Srila came into the room screaming that there was a bear in the garden. Now, bear is an animal, you know. All of you know. Okay? Let us come to number 3. Number A, number 3, number A. I switched off my phone before the plane took off. Plane, you know, aeroplane. We have to switch our phone before, if we are in the plane, before the plane takes off. Okay. Plane. Now, number B. If you put a plain carpet in a small room, the room will look bigger. Plane, you understand. Smooth. Plain. Plain carpet. Okay. Number 4. Number 4, you see, we saw beautiful fir trees during our bus journey through the mountains. Fir, that is F-I-R, R, fir trees, okay? F-I-R, fir trees. Number B is, polar bears have a thick coat of fur to protect them from severe cold. Thick coat of fur, see, they have long hairs on their body. And the you will see above the skin, that is the fur, okay? Okay, number 5, you see, keeping a wound dry helps it to heal faster. H-E-A-L, heal. Means getting well, heal faster. And number B, Sania can spin like a top on the heel of her right foot. Heel, you, the back portion of your foot is the heel. Okay. Number 6, you see, don't use refined flour in your cooking. It is not healthy. Flour, the pronunciation is F-L-O-U-R, flour. Biscuits, all these things, cakes, these are all made of flour. And number B, did you know that Jarul is the state flower of Maharashtra? The pronunciation is, this is also flour, okay? F-L-O-W-E-R. This is also the pronunciation is flood. Okay? Now you see. Now we are going to do exercise B. Look at the pictures. Name them using the homophones from the box. You see children, exercise B. Look at the pictures. Name them using the homophones from the box. You see number one, the pictures are given. You please write down in the book itself. Number one is cell. You see battery, we say cell also. Number two you see is waste. You can fill in the book itself because space is given. Number three is spear. Number four is spear. Pair means two. Two socks. The picture of two socks are given. Number five is check. Number six is cell. Number seven is check. C-H-E-C-K. Check. Number eight is waste. Now we are going to make pairs. I'll explain you. You see here, cell, cell. Okay? Waste, waste. Pair, pair. Check, check. Okay, children? So I have done exercise A and B. Please go through this. Please read this chapter thoroughly. Learn the word meanings. What meanings and sentences I gave you. Go through them. Go through the question answers. Okay, children? We'll start our revision. Thank you.